Sukup Hall contains several state-of-the-art manufacturing machines, including a Flow Mach 2 abrasive water jet cutter. This machine cuts material using a highly pressurized stream of water and sand. The machine is programmed by designs and cutting parameters set by the user on a computer. When the cutter is activated, it will automatically cut the design as read by the computer. Norman Muzzy is a lecturer for the Agricultural and Biosystems Engineering Department and pushed for acquiring the water jet cutter during the development of Sukup Hall.
I've used a water jet in the past, previous life, to cut out robot parts out of aluminum. We had an opportunity at Iowa State with the new building to have a place where we could put a water jet and some funds that allowed us to get one. The advantage of a water jet is that you can cut almost anything with it. You can cut steel, aluminum, fiberglass, plywood, rubber, plastic. It's a cold process, and so the edges of the material do not get heat affected. You don't end up with steel that is hardened on the edge where you may want to be drilling or tapping a hole later. The machine allows the students to design things in CAD and then cut it out using the machine to get very accurate parts.
The machine is used by a number of students and clubs within the department.
Within the ABE department, we use the water jet in 218, which is an open-ended project design course for the engineering students. Also in our capstone course, we're cutting heavy steel when we're making a machine. Student organizations are using the water jet to cut parts. The Cyclone Power Pullers uses it for things like weight brackets. We've cut parts for the solar car. A lot of different student orgs bring parts to us that we can make.